manager, we often put in competition Eden Hazard and Kevin De Bruyne. In your tactical point of view, how is the best way to make them play together? Did Roberto Martinez find the good way in the national team?
Right. In this kind of players, put it on the field and let them play. It's simple like that. They are so good because they are so smart to take a decision every time in function of what happened. They are so intelligent. Both they are a huge, huge talent. And of course, they can play together without a problem.
For you, which one has to be the leader, you know, in the team, in the national team?
The idea, the way they want to play. So I think the idea has to be the leader of the team, and after every player has to be own leader and take the responsibility and don't put the leader for the other self. So the idea they want to play, and after that everyone has to make a step forward. But I don't have doubts because Hazard or De Bruyne or Kevin or Vincent or Lukaku or Mertens in Napoli, every player is so important in their own teams. And that's why they have to put their own national team and do it. So if they believe it, they can do it because they are an exceptional team and exceptional staff.